A shooting in southwest Philadelphia leaves a woman hospitalized. Just before midnight, police responded to the 7500 block of Buist Avenue. That's in the Eastwick section. While investigating that scene, police got word that a woman showed up to the hospital of the University of Pennsylvania with a gunshot wound to her stomach. No word on her condition at this point or any arrests. And